A lot of times lately, what I do is I start out with creating kind of an abstract ground. I draw on top of it a lot of times with fine charcoal. And after that, I fix that on with some kind of spray fixative. And then after that, I will go at it with maybe more acrylic, or maybe switch the oil, maybe do some acrylic and then some oil, or nail polish, or you know, whatever feels right.